Let's get going.
What do you need to take? Let's go.
I'm right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
It does not matter to Maik how strong or smart one is. It only matters what one can do.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my another job well done. Your payment is secure, and yet my thanks. Said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
Can't you just tell me?
Hey!
If Aorland made it, it's more likely you're...
There you are.
Find me tomorrow. I'll go over it.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, Blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, you'll be counted among the Companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'm heading home.
I'll head back home if you need me.
To learn the longer blades. Aeolax never used anything bigger than a dagger.
It's just... our fighting styles are similar.
Well, either get that bow.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
We should keep moving. Yzgramor was the hero who started the Companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you sister. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps. Our father Jürgen raised us here. Even Vignir couldn't remember companions younger than us. I've never been a smart one, but the Companions welcome anyone with the heart of a warrior. When we step into battle, we fight for our own name, and the name of the Companions. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Don't delay, Shield Sister.
Yeah. fight.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
We should keep moving. Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Look at those ruins. I think there's gold inside.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
It doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. Scare ya. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
give up. Still can't.
Huh?
Like the looks of this.
What was that?
End this little game.
Must have run off.
Never should have come here.
What was that?
someone there.
Yeah.
Like the looks of this.
Thank you. you in pieces!